News Radio, Havana, Cuba, broadcasting from Teva, free territory in the Americas.
We're transmitting in English on our international shortwave frequency and streaming real audio online at www.radiohc.cu.
Cuba's English language broadcast, the second hour, La Segunda Hora, and our broadcast in English on Radio Havana, Cuba. We got news from Cuba and around the world. You can submit it at step 42 on the second hour. Suzanne Mills has a commentary viewpoint. Following our news, commentary of what's happening, and our news from Cuba and around the world. Kevin Lopez follows a report on the new government agency, the Institute of Information and Software Communications. That was announced yesterday afternoon on Tuesday here in Havana. It replaces the Cuban Institute of Radio and Television, ICRT. An interesting report that is known after our commentary meeting. Abel Vasquez has an exclusive sports report for us. Today, Abel Larry Stokes and Wayne Miami, the cultural news of the 58th minute. You got a lot of stuff in the next 60 minutes. Here on the radio, so don't touch that dial on the radio today. Keep locked in to Radio Havana, Cuba. Over now to the National Women's Next Week, Kathy Lopez.
Thank you. The Council of State approved the creation of the Institute of Information and Social Communication of Cuba as part of the Green World 41 published on the 50th set of the reports on Tuesday. According to the document, such entity is considered an agency of the central government.